we're taking over Los Angeles. We're taking over Hollywood.
The scene is incredible. You know, it's exciting. There's people everywhere. There's lights and cameras and it's nuts.
It makes SummerSlam a destination. You kind of gear up for wanting to go to LA for SummerSlam.
And all the stars are here, and it's, you know, the glitz and the glamour.
I see WWE stars. I took some pictures with some divas, and I didn't even get into the party yet. This is just on the carpet. So I'm having fun.
Oh my gosh, all the superstars. I'm really excited about everyone.
I'm a huge WWE fan. My littlest brother, we watch it every Monday and every Friday, and I'm actually going to SummerSlam on Sunday, so I'm really excited.
The Staples Center is going to be popping. I've been there a few times with WWE, and you know the fans really always get into it.
At SummerSlam, I think John Cena's going to win. But you didn't hear that from me.
I would put money on John Cena.
John Cena. He's going to win SummerSlam.
Of course.
Hands down.
Hands down, feet down, pinky toes down.
Slam down.
John Cena, no doubt. I think CM Punk's great, but you know, C-Nation all the way.
You never know what's going to happen at SummerSlam.
The guy,
Triple H, who doesn't, I don't think he really likes you.
Nobody likes me. The guy over there called me you. He called me The Miz.
What'd you do?
Oh my God. Well, we are here at the Be a Star Creative Coalition, so I told him that I respect him getting it wrong, and I preached him a little bit of tolerance and respect. Thank you.
With all the developments in the SummerSlam contest, this is a major marquee match. So the world is watching us. What a better way to kick off a message of being a star than when all eyes are on you.
Just here supporting a good cause. Come Sunday, it's a completely different ballgame.